Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Gary McCord for EA Sports, welcoming you to the beautiful Hilton Head Island. We're here at the Harbortown Links, a golf course that has always been a favorite among tour pros. My partner, David Faraday, is ready to help call the action down on the first tee.
Thank you. 220 yards away here, Gary.
I like the looks of this shot.
No, that's close. Really close. Of old age. Oh, it hit the pin. Looking for an eagle on this par five. There it is, an eagle. Both sides of the fairway, necessitating a straight shot from the tee. A large bunker guards the front of the green, with three more positioned to the right. A medium to short iron should get the job done, but the small green can be hard to hold. Nothing wrong with this drive.
You can pull a groin and you stop your swing that fast. Read it and sink it.
Needs to regroup big time after that bogey. Okay, now this is for par. Three after this hole, three under. There is ample room on the right to bail out, and a hidden bunker behind the green can save your ball from a hungry lagoon.
Watch out for that long grass here. We'll have to play a nice shot to get out of here. Swing, but heading for the longer stuff. Looks playable from here. Well, whatever club that was, it was the right one. What a shot. He's in the rough, but he should have a good play on this ball.
This for par.
Nice recovery for par.
Miss this and you're looking at a bogey. Solid par.
Aim just to the right of the left fairway bunker, then calculate your odds of making the green in two. The obstacles? A massive strategic bunker to the right, water and a greenside bunker left. A deep but narrow green falls off to the right and rear.
You'll be in good position here. That'll be fine until you hit it again.
let's see how far right this goes.
Unless I'm seriously mistaken here, that'll be on the beach.
Looks like we're gonna go for it here.
She hit it well, and she knows it. Couldn't have planned it any better. All right, let's go while we're young. Here, all right? I see a break to the right. How about you?
Found the hole for a nice birdie there.